Now, the vow will be honored, and my lord brother's soul will return, so that he may be my consort.